dance scenario by Elia Del Borgo. Reminding you guys, this is a theater. Guys, I hear a lot of noise talking. Okay, please let's not. Okay, at San Juan Hills, we're actually not allowed to talk, but they will lower our grade. So that's why I need chaperones, because we got to sit in this beautiful theater that costs like $15 million to build. I wish I had $15 million to build. I'd build it right here. And Tyler, you and your crew would be doing all the sound. Oh, straight up, dude. Like, you could retire.
10 minutes,
don't worry. So, please enjoy dance scenario and our string orchestra. Sick. What was it, a car accident last week? Just like got a doctor's note, can't even lift her arm up this far. A couple of them are here today, now they're sick. Cello missing. Kids moving to Brazil. Sorry, Nevada. Feels like Brazil. Yeah, so at any rate. Our next selection, this is a neat one. This is by Mr. John Lloyd. It's a range release. It's called Centennial Variations. You might recognize the tune. Maybe sung it before or something in your life. That's a very, very beautiful melody. So please enjoy. Once again, this is our string orchestra, and we are preparing for festival next Thursday, March 21st, 2024. Year of our Lord. I'd like to give that in. Thank you. Thank you. It's a really hard piece. Especially when you got people listening, moving to Africa. She laughs every time I tell a joke. Thank you. I miss that. Can we like Zoom with you once in a while? Just so I can see you laugh. Thank you for coming here on spring break. Well, it'll happen at festival, then we'll play that piece and the judges will write, and they say little notes and stuff, they record, comments for us, that sort of thing. So it takes two or three minutes in between each piece, and then I wait, and they're sitting up in the rafters, and they're like, go ahead, we can play our three pieces. Then we get up and we go to a clinic room, and we have another judge that works with us. So the biggest thing is just to kind of help the kids improve more than anything else. So we hear things right now that maybe you don't hear because we know the music so well. But I heard somebody go, wow, that was over. It's a beautiful piece. That's not our fault. John Lloyd arranged it. It's his fault. It's beautiful. But it's nice to have an orchestra of such great character. This is a really wonderful class. I can count their bad days on one hand for the whole entire year. Really, and I'm super appreciative of their hard work. Our final piece is called The Curse of Tutankhamun. Okay? Yeah. What do you think that's going to sound like? It's a curse. Okay? So please enjoy this one. Once again, the La Paz String Orchestra. Thank you. Please remember, your child is one of the ones that hasn't done the permission slip yet online. To do that, email me if you have any problems, and hopefully you can come see us at Festival next week. This group will.